Let's have some fun. I want to sing a song right now that's going to feature these wonderful singers. A big round of applause for them, everybody. We're going to do a very pretty song for you right now. You know, I know we all know that Elvis Presley was the king of rock and roll, but the great thing about Elvis is he could sing anything. And the one style of music that Elvis always sang from his heart was always gospel music. And I want to know, is it all right with you if we sing a gospel song here tonight? We're going to do this one right here, dedicated to Gladys Presley. It's called Peace. No, it's called Crying in the Chapel. We're doing Crying in the Chapel. Let's do Crying. Give me that arpeggio. You saw me crying in the chapel, a tears unshed, tears of joy. I am more meek, not content. Now I am happy with the Lord. Just a plain and simple child, where humble people go to cry. I pray the Lord that I grow strong. And you'll surely find the hope.